If you take a man who is willing to do anything for his son, and you take away his son, there is no limit to what that man will do to get revenge. Was it the best you ever had?